The 30th of September 2023. The Melbourne suburbs where property prices have lost ground over 5 years. Melbourne's property market is picking up overall, but recent value growth and upbeat auction results hide pockets of weakness.